It was special. I mean, we've been dominant in this competition for 20 years or how long now, but it's definitely been a dream of mine to win this race, so it's unbelievable to finally do it. But gotta thank the teammates. We really worked together well on that, and we know we're a really great team, and these are the meets where you really gotta prove it.
One, two, three,
go Army Red!